Hi guys, Chris Young here with Enritsu. Today we're going to cover our XR75 X-ray system, and we're going to go over just a couple key points here. So the first one is on the performance. And what we see here is we have our up-down solution, and we have it configured as two lanes. So every single system that we sell can be configured as a single lane or multiple lane system. Dual lane operation like this is quite common, especially on smaller products like our breakfast bars that you see on the screen. Now it's important to realize that right now we're looking at lane one, which is shown in white here, the top lane. And you can see we've run three pieces on lane one. If I switch over to lane two, which is the bottom here, I run six pieces. And if I hit all, I run a total of nine pieces. Now what's nice about that is each lane, as you can imagine, works independently, but yet you can still see your counters for both lane one, lane two, and in total. Now as I run product through, I'm gonna get a visual indication if there is a contaminant, and at the same time, it's doing virtual weight. So we're gonna do that real quick. Okay. All right, now what we have on the top here, we can see our virtual weight has gone down. A good bar is about 40 grams. This one's 23, so this one was rejected for virtual weight. I can reject these separately, so I could have one reject for weights, one reject for contaminants per lane. Now the bottom lane has five contaminants on it. And those five contaminants are extremely small metals. So we got all the way down to 0.4 millimeter stainless steel, all while running at 30 meters per minute through metallized film packaging. So now we're going to look at how the system actually inspects product and why this solution is unique. So as you can see on the screen here, we're running in conveyor mode. And what that allows us to do is it locks out the X-ray system, but still allows the conveyor to work without any risk to the operator. So now we can open up our door and our covers here. And we can see products transferred through the system. Now the beauty about this system is that on a lightweight product, if we had conventional curtains sitting down to act as shielding, they could interfere with this light product. It might not want to run through here, might tend to move on the belting and cause problems with proper rejection. This is a touchless solution. So whether your product's light, whether it's an open product, so if these weren't wrapped quite yet, we could have the same solution. Touchless solution still allows very easy cleaning, so I can simply stop it here, pivot it, I can pull the door off, pull all these parts apart, tool free, pull the belting off, and even these plates will come right out and we'll have full access for cleaning on the system. So as far as a touchless, cleanable system, this is a great solution for either unpackaged products or lightweight products. So three additional points on the 7534 CVCLE. First off, it's the 75 series. So it is all technology, and that's our acronym for Advanced Long Life. And what that means is this system lasts 2 to 3 times longer for its core components compared to a standard X-ray. And that can be up to about $30,000 to $40,000 difference over a 7-year period compared to our competitor. Now, also on the screen, as we show here, it's our reject log. And what this is showing is icons. So the little spiky guy is a contaminant, and that's an overweight. The arrow pointing down is an underweight. And then of course we have lane one versus lane two. And at any point, if I wanted to see the image, I could just hit display. The last point that I want to mention is this is 100% standard system. So when you buy a 7534 CVCLE, you get exactly this model. So standard belting, standard spares, standard software, everything about it is standard. So very easy to purchase and own over the lifetime of the machine. This machine only has one option, and that is our solid frame. Pretty reasonably priced, and just a nice touch to have a non-tubular frame on the system.